How to make a chocolate eclair in 17 seconds. First, you're going to take your brown and do a light wash in the shape of a rounded rectangle. Now, you're going to take your tan and paint two lines under that. You're going to take your gray and start to add shading to the cream part. Now, you're going to take your brown and add more color to your chocolate and do the same thing for tan for shading, and that's it.